To commemorate 152nd birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, the Consulate General of India, Chicago, organized a program on his premises. The program was attended by more than 70 guests, which included members of the Gandhi Memorial Foundation, representatives of the Indian Community Organizations, students at schools and universities, among others. Pravasi Bhartiya Samman Awardee and Santosh Kumar, President Gandhi Memorial Foundation of Chicago, also addressed the participants.
We are celebrating the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, which is to mark the 75th anniversary year of our independence. And as part of that framework, it will be our effort to bring to wider audience in the US our history, our cultural heritage, significant accomplishments as a nation. And to talk about them, to promote better understanding about what we are trying to do to become, say for example, a more trusted and reliable partners and global supply chains.
A short video in National Indo-American Museum's Gandhi Peace Program was also screened. The program also included a small exhibition of photographs of Gandhiji's life and legacy shared with the consulate by Dr. Sriram Sonti, Vice President of Gandhi Memorial Foundation.
So now Gandhi's image and thought process is fading away, and I want to introduce the concept of Gandhiji in daily life in the current generation, which they call it Generation X, Y, and Z, but I want to call it Generation G of Gandhi. So my philosophy I'm transmitting into an organization called Global Gandhi Youth Council. And today, we initiated 4 chapters with 6 people in India, 6 people in South Africa, 6 people in UK, and 6 people in Chicago. And those 24 people have taken an oath that they will carry the message of Gandhi of nonviolent means of achieving our goals, either through poverty or through other challenges of civil rights and civil liberties.
A short cultural program was also organized, which included a musical performance, Bharatanatyam dance performance, and an instrumental musical performance.
Thank you.